The search is on tonight for this missing elderly man. State police say 83-year-old Irwin Fleury of Owl's Head was last seen this morning in the town of Malone. He was driving a 2006 yellow Dodge Dakota pickup. They say he has Alzheimer's disease, so he may appear confused and be in need of medical attention. If you see Fleury, give state police in Malone a call.